Are the enemy already inside the castle?
I'm afraid so, Your Highness. We must hurry.
The Empire do this? They're our allies.
Damn it! His wounds are deep.
I can save him.
Your Highness,
don't worry. You're going to be all right.
I'll hold them off.
Sir Wade.
I am in your debt, soldier.
Thank you, Your Grace. We cannot stay here. We should make straight for the rear gate.
near lost, Alan. Tuisa Gelif. May the winds speed you to Rosalith.
The north gate's up ahead. There are chocobos in the stables. Father, take Joshua and get to safety.
No, I'm not going without you. You're supposed to be my shield, remember?
I remember, which is why I'm going to hold the enemy here while you make your escape.
I will order our remaining forces to rally at the gate. Now go.
I will do my duty. You must do your duty too.
I know.
You have to keep Father safe. I'm counting on you, Joshua. Let none escape.
As you command. You take care of that spellcaster. I'll keep the others occupied. That's them done. Are you all right?
I'm fine. It's my father and Joshua I'm worried about. We should head back.
Hey, look out!
May I have this dance?
He's an Imperial Dragoon.
And you are the shield who was blessed by the Phoenix. Not that it will save you!
Stay still, damn you!
Ah!
Stay down,
Rag.
Are you hurt?
I'm fine.
So, they sent in the Dragoons. Imperial vipers. Do they really mean to invade us?
Not yet. Their numbers were too few. They were not here to take the castle. They were here to take heads. Our work is done. We should return to my father.
My lord, look!
Control! I have to do something! I have to save him!
No, my lord! Fall back! Kaim!
Yeah.
please.
Joshua, are you in pain?
Not now. Come on! You're his shield. Do your duty.
Save him.
My lord?
Who are you?
No! Stop it! Take your hands off my brother!
Help me! Help me, Clive!
Joshua! Stop it! Stop it! I swore I would protect him! Please! Please! Stop it!
Quite a mess that monster made. Damn shame about the Phoenix, but can't be helped. Oh, my condolences, Your Grace. Is there aught we can do?
Haven't you done enough, Captain? Joshua was my world, and now he is gone. I can only pray there will be a place for me in the world his radiance seeks to create.
I see. Your Grace, over here. The rubble must have protected him from the worst of the flames. Shall we take him prisoner?
No need for that. Kill him. Wait. As my husband never tired of telling me, he is a fine soldier. I'm sure he would make an excellent addition to the Imperial front line. All in its right place.
Take this one. Chin up, lad. You're going to be a soldier.
Joshua.